There we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3 little baby badgers. Yeah. Nothing. That must be where we came down, I see. I gutsed it. Alright. What are you gonna do? Oh, never mind. If something's that little guy. Like he's not eating enough. Ah. It's a little guy. They all look the same size now, but I feel like this guy's a little bit smaller. Okay. There's a turnip. You can have the turnip. Oh. Okay, there's a fire. Oh. I have time to feed them? Quickly, guys. Oh god, this isn't good. Eat. Stay back from the fire. I really don't want one of them to die in the fire. I just want to stay away from the grass bits. Oh, or not, we'll just have to run through the grass bits. Excellent. What? You're kidding me. Come on, guys. Of course you didn't go away, did you, bird? Too close for comfort. Quickly. Oh. Everybody in here. Is the bird gone? Okay. Okay. Through the hole. I think the bird's one of them keeps eating all the food because he's a lot bigger than the other one. Maybe it's just my eyesight thinking. He's bigger than that one with the strap, this guy here. I feel like he's a lot bigger than the other two. Okay. Well, there's nowhere to cross it there. But we came in over there, so I'm guessing we go out here. So hopefully we don't get killed, and sorry about my I'm still having issues with it since getting sick. Okay, we need to run through this area. Oh no. Come on, little guys. No time to play. Okay, quickly. It better not be a bird. We don't have time to hide. I think we're going out of the fire zone now. There's a fox. They're too hard to catch though, the foxes. Or not. Aww. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Where are they? One, two, three. Excellent. See, look at him. He just gets it every time. I'm gonna have to, like, actually give it to the one that I want.